138-pound final on the right in the red singlet. That's Alex Cisneros. His opponent is Isaiah Martinez.
Well, I don't even know if we need to read their bios, but you have Alex Cisneros, two times state champion. Isaiah Martinez, freshman phenom last year, Fargo champion.
Don't chase him!
We don't need to read the bio, but we will.
This is the one we've been waiting for here in California for the last 2 years, and we finally got it today.
New way, putting it together, making it happen. Cisneros in on the shot. Martinez defending in a front headlock. He's got his hands locked. He's locking his hands here. The referee still looks like they're bringing back up to their feet. 51 seconds to go here in the first period. Martinez drops to a knee. That jumps to a knee. But that's his call. Cisneros back in the front headlock. Martinez trying to pressure. Running into him. And they go out of bounds.
I don't even know if there's no. I almost want to sit back and watch it. It's nonstop here.
24 seconds to go in the first. Cisneros trying to get on a reshot underneath. Martinez back into a front headlock, pushes him away, clears. Cisneros likes to catch that angle. And he tries to run through Cisneros, catches the leg. Two! And the buzzer, what are they going to call? I don't think it's the man. The referee got a tap on the back. Ball two before that happens. Cisneros scores two, kind of a mistake by Martinez, possibly trying to go for that.
I don't know, Mark. One thing you gotta love, this kid, he is not scared to call it big. We got four referees, we got crowds, coaches.
No, no takedown. Well, we're going to have to go back on the floor and double check that here for the final. So they take the takedown away. I agree with what you're saying earlier, Ernie. I love it that he's going for it no matter what. He has no fear.
He's fearless. But at the same time, Cisneros is one of those guys to beat him.
Can't make any mistakes. Second period, 0-0 score.
Get up!
Martinez pulls it into his lap. Again, no fear.
Keep moving out, come on!
Cisneros almost out. Martinez back in control, brings him out of bounds. That was a smart tactical move on the part of Martinez. Is here 1:17 on the clock in the second period. Cisneros on bottom, Martinez on top. Alex Cisneros up to his feet. He's got the right hand. Martinez drops down. He's gonna hang on and pulls him back in bounds. Cisneros to his feet, but they run out of bounds.
I'm telling you, I'm going to be that good. Who's going to be in better shape in the fall? That's the question. It's probably going to tell a lot about what happens this season.
Martinez on top. Cisneros having fits underneath, trying to get away. He's gotten close several times. He's close again. He's up to his feet, but Martinez just not allowing it to happen. Oh, close call there. Referee taking charge. You gotta like that regardless. And again, we keep having layers and layers of fans start to surround this mat and continuing to surround this mat.
Hey, you know he's chopping.
This is a matchup they wanted to see. 50 seconds left in the second period. Maybe just tell him to hold it. Second period, Martinez goes right after him. Martinez could be setting himself up for a sucker drag here if he reaches too high in that corner. But I take that back. He keeps charging forward. All right, 23 seconds left here in the second. 1-0 lead for Alex Cisneros.
They're like cats.
Alex Martinez coming forward on one knee. Cisneros defending a little bit. Shot by. No points on the edge. And out of bounds.
Hey, pushing him out. Push him out. 6 seconds. It's shot time. Hey, watch the quick shot.
Quick shot on time. Go.
Take an injury timeout, it looks like. Looks like Cisneros may have got poked in the eye there.
I don't know if a lot of the viewers out there on float seen Alex Cisneros, but if you just view his body, you can see that he spent a lot of time in the offseason bulking up.
Yeah,
he was a 12-pounder last year. Looks incredible. The legs.
Physically with his body, too.
Immaturity. And he decided, hey, I'm going to wrestle in college. I need to get to it.
Big old crowd we got here. Look at this. People lining these mats here at the Southwest Kickoff Classic. New Way bringing it to you here in Las Vegas. People excited to see this match. It's won a lot of people in the week before in the crowd.
Three-time red.
All hunkered around this mat as we head into the start of the third period. Cisneros got a cover on top. He's got a 1-0 lead. A minute and a half to go. Martinez underneath. It's out of there. Looks for a Grammy while Cisneros follows. Martinez rolls through. They give him a skate.
Elbow passing.
We are yet to see a takedown in this match.
Here we go, 1 minute left, Mark.
So nothing's over. Martinez, plenty of time. Cisneros gonna come across with that claw.
Hey, watch that back now.
Comes across with the claw spiral ride. Hops on top, this is how he gave up the escape floor. And against Cisneros, thinking hit was stalling in the first period, that could come into play.
That was an extremely exciting
seconds. We got three more of those. 45 seconds left in the match. He stares right back to the claw, right to a spiral. It's Akita. Unable to escape from Akita. Three. No. He stares. He is locked. He still made it. Bit of blood on it, and we have 33 seconds left on the clock. This one is
feel the electricity in the crowd.
It's awesome. This is what wrestling's all about. This is why it's the greatest sport in the world.
Hey, start looking around. Bottom line is, it's not only big shots. You not only have to be a great athlete. Bottom line, you gotta just go out there and let it all hang in the line and just beat it all up.
For sure. 33 seconds to go. Cisneros falls. See how he does with that claw right again. See if he tries it. Claw spiral. Martinez up to his feet. He rolls. Cisneros stays on top. 28 seconds to go. We are tied. Martinez and Cisneros. Cisneros owns the only takedown of the match. Martinez scored on a reversal. Maybe some of those people need to scoot back.
I'd say a takedown is going to win it, but to tell the truth, I'm calling it. Seven victory by that. My prediction.
I said there's a takedown within the last 10 seconds of this first one.
There it is!
I hope to God it's not a stall.
Great down block. Incredible down block.
32 seconds to go. Martinez and Cisneros get at it. Looking for a slide by. It doesn't happen. Martinez comes forward on her knee. Gets to that front headlock again. He's been here several times in this match. Has not failed before. Cisneros holding on. 15 seconds to go. Out of bounds, 12 seconds to go here in the first overtime period.
I'm going to tell you right now, I'm going to this rep is not going to decide this match.
I sure hope not.
Chance to ride him out. We both ride each other out. Guess what, Mark?
Go to third.
We're going to third. First point. It's very important. Who scored first point?
Who scored first point in this match? Cisneros got an escape. You're right. He almost got ridden in the second. Got an escape. Martinez likes that roll. Cisneros holds on the ankle. This is a nice nice place for Alex Cisneros to be here in overtime. And the ref did a nice job of stopping that quickly because that was going nowhere. That was just going to be a spot where Cisneros could hold on and hang out. Referee recognizing that.
Who wants it more?
Comes back to that claw. He'd been at the whole time. This time he throws a leg in.
Smart wrestler.
Martinez stands up.
Very smart. I'm the first.
16 seconds to go. Cisneros covers on top. Comes to a claw. Again, Martinez rolling through Cisneros. Kind of hard this time. Looks like he's done. Just wait 10 seconds to go here in this overtime period. Potentially dangerous. Cisneros pops off the back. Both guys exhausted. Going on pure will right here.
This violence stuff, we're talking about a two-time state champ and a global national champ. Hey, a lot of people know these two athletes right here, one of them is the best guy.
Nails back to that claw. Martinez rolls through twice, shows a little frustration. He's going to roll. He now needs Francis Nails. He's got 30 seconds. Alex Cisneros has a chance to get away. But he will wrestle the entire 30 seconds even if Cisneros gets away in 2 seconds. Martinez still has a chance to take him down.
I wouldn't cut it. He's holding for over a minute.
Isaiah Martinez. Isaiah Martinez, guys. You know what? I tried to understand it. I'm just a winner. Let's see what happens.
Cisneros to his feet. Martinez. Martinez has 24 seconds to score. Martinez has 24 seconds to score. Cisneros does
have a stall rooted.
Got in the first or second period. He is backing up. Cisneros has to back up. Counter wrestle. He's in on a leg. He's in on the double leg. Roll through. Lays off the double. Comes back up. Here we go, 138 pounds, freak show finals, and we got Nico Villarreal in the green ankle band blue singlet. He is the returning freak show champion. His opponent, Robbie Mathers in the red singlet, is a returning freak show finalist. Fireworks about to happen here at 138 pounds. Ooh, tried to catch that ankle, no go.
Zero.
You. on top, Villarreal underneath. For a near side cradle, wasn't able to lock the hands. They just scoot out of bounds as Villarreal threw his hips over. Go back to the center and start it back the way we did it. Minute 17 to go. Twisted up there. Villarreal probably wanted to keep going, but the referee made the right call there. Safety comes before everything else. One minute to go here in the second period. Mathers riding tough on top, throws that right leg in as Villarreal bucks up into a tripod. Through. Nice job stopping it. Mathers still on top. 40 seconds to go in the period. Villarreal up to his feet. Another lift and return as they scoop off the edge of the mat. We'll come back to the center. 36 seconds left in the second period. 2-0 lead for Nico Villarreal. To do that, and he's got to defend this shot too. Villarreal in deep on a head inside single, trying to change off. Mathers kicking away, catches that hand. Nice job. And they give two takedown. Good call to Nico Villarreal. 35 seconds to go. That puts him up 6-1, and all but puts this match out of reach. Say unnecessary roughness. Mathers 1 point. Villarreal 5 point lead now.
We're 7-2.
makes it 8-2. Mathers firing forward on a shot to the edge, out of bounds. 5 seconds left. Score 8-2.